Hey, welcome to Minecraft Ancient Warfare 2 stream. Today we're going to be working on the string farm. Let me get this switched over so I don't hit the wrong key on. OBS again. Alright, so this is our area here. What do we got going? Alright, so let's go ahead and head over to where the string farm is, and we'll start clearing it out. And if you go to the bottom, you'll find a link over to my YouTube page. That is where I'll actually be building the string farm after I get it cleared out. But right now, this is just prepping for the build, for the let's play. So feel free to ask any questions, feel free to follow me, that way you get your alerts. Feel free to go over to my YouTube page and follow me on there, give me a subscribe, that way you can get a chance to see me build this and all the other things that I play on. I do a Mine Fantasy 2 for Minecraft. I have a Nemoria, and I'm going to be starting a few other Let's Plays. So, I don't have my bucket. Alright. Let me see. I've got 8, 10, 12. Why'd that sound like a creeper? Okay, so we'll go out 20 on this. Looks nice room. Yeah, 19 from the. And this is going to be quite a bit of work here. It's going to be plenty of room to maneuver around it. Set up what I need for the catches. And it is so much better when I have viewers to talk to. But I am just getting back into it. Lost most of my followers from the about three year break I had. So, I am just rebuilding. Feel free to tell your friends to follow me. I help build my views up. I am trying to partner, so any help would be appreciated. Also trying to upgrade my equipment, so any donations would be appreciated as well. Alright, so there's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll take it out 12 instead of 20. 20 might be just a little too large. I do have to watch the darkness. I don't want any spider spawns from that thing. So let's go to F7. And we'll stick a torch in there. I heard ya. Not sure if I'm going to be able to do a double spawner farm. They may be just too far away from each other. I'll have to check. Okay, so let's go. So let's go 12 this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, that's interesting. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Okay. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We'll be here. Where are you? Bet you they're behind that. And I gotta crack that open. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Be centered there. Water, water. I might be able to do that. Might be able to build a double string farm. If I do, I can add it in later and just keep this here. That way I can break it out if I don't need it, or build it if I do. So I need that, let's go with that. And let's get rid of these. But for now, that's the distance that way. All right. Could run into problem. I do hear lava. Alright, let's go down here and go this way. Here we go. Try to get this squared off. Hey, coal. It's always a good find. Railroad tracks. All right, so we go out this way. You actually run right down along the wall. This mine is starting to creep me out today. Oops. Oh well. Messed that one up. Let's do it the easy way. All right. Well, at least it didn't open a cavern up at the top. That'd have been bad. All right, clear the ceiling off some. And, oh, I only got one dirt. I thought I had more dirt than that. Where's my dirt? Wow. Okay. That's not a problem. I'll just go ahead and use gravel. Dirt pull up and level the ceiling out. We'll figure out what we want to put up there later. This is why dirt would have been better. I really want that coal. Yeah, we'll do that. I'll get the coal later. Okay, so this comes out. Just gotta watch for opening up a cavern on top and having a mob farm fall on me. Other than that, I wish I had dynamite. Alright, so let's go ahead and clear the rest of this framework out. Let's go ahead and take that and just fill that in with rock. Put it where I'm going to be knocking it down anyway. Need the metal one for that. Alright. I'll take that. And let's just clear this section out. Definitely sounds like I got some upset zombies coming. I do have a spare sword, so I'm good there. Never know when I'm going to open up the section with them. Well, let me see, what to talk about. I am doing this. I'm going to do the Ancient Warfare 2 all the way through. Show you how to research everything and how to build it. In my Let's Play tutorials on YouTube. I am also working on, of course, like I had said, the Mine Fantasy 2 2.8 is the one that I'm working. That one I am showing how to do the research and going through building the items with you. There's a lot to do in that one. That one has the cooking, has the crafting of armor and weapons, tools. It's a really fun one. And you get random dragon attacks. It puts a little excitement in your day traveling. Also doing the Nemoria Let's Play. It's not a tutorial, it's just a Let's Play. It's one of the games that I enjoy, so I thought I would just record it. I know there's some people that don't like it, but hey, it's just something that I wanted to do. But if you do like the Nemoria Let's Plays, city building, basically. Colony building, actually. Go ahead and check it out on my YouTube channel. Of course, the link is below. I do want to do Let's Play on 7 Days to Die, as well as Let's Play on Imperion. And on Kingdoms. So go ahead and keep an eye out for those. Those will be on YouTube. There are some seriously angry zombies out here. I am working on getting things set up to do a role play on Imperion and on Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. If you like roguelikes, you'll like that one. It's really good. I do like it myself. Probably be doing a Let's Play on Dwarf Fortress here in the future. also, so my channel is going to be a little bit busy trying to get set up with some developers to bring you games that are on pre-release so that you can see them. I did have one that did contact me back, but the game's not going to be out until next year, and it's not even quite playable yet, so we got a ways to wait for that one. Oh, we got gravel. Okay. Now let's go ahead and use the torches to break those free. Save the shovel. And it does light up the area nicely. Alright, so that's everything there. Let's go ahead and plug that up. Yeah, we'll figure out what we want to do after we get the chamber built. We'll decorate it. No sense just leaving it nasty looking. Maybe we'll work on killing some zombies and skeletons and creepers and hang their heads on the wall. That'll be nice. If they drop heads. I don't remember if they drop heads in this mod. No, they don't. Sorry. I'll have to figure something else to decorate with then. Might just have to use pictures. Nice chunk of iron that we found. Of course, why I'm avoiding it, I don't know. For some reason, I was thinking I needed an iron pick for that. Been a long week already. And I do apologize for the amount of time in between the Let's Plays and the streams. I've had some things going on personally that kind of delayed it. But we'll see what we can do about keeping it going now. It should be easy enough. I'm not worried about the floor at the moment. Okay, so this is 14 here. No, 10, whatever it was. 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Okay, it was 12. Let's dig down in this way. At least we know 12 is where we need to go. Okay, this is probably where the zombies are. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get torches. Ooh, diamonds. definitely want those. Want the string too. Okay. Why haven't I torched this out? Oh wow. Let's see. Melon seeds, lapis, pumpkin seeds. I like that. And there's lava dripping. Oh my, look at the lava. Okay, so we won't dig up that way. Let's go in here and get that. Alright, that zombie's stuck. I ain't gonna worry about him. And here we are. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. That should be 12. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that's 12. Yeah, I'll get that redstone later. This should dig straight into where I need it to. There it is. That's perfect. That will need to be blocked off. I'll do it later because I want to get the resources and explore it some. So, in the meantime, let's just go ahead and clear this up. Make sure these are all lit. Don't want spiders spawning up there and dropping down. All right, so I don't see anybody joining me. Alright, well, we'll just clean this up and get it all prepped. That's no biggie. Kind of went a little too far. Yeah. Started the next section, actually. Oh, baby. Needs to be done anyway. How's everything going here? Almost full. Let's go back and drop everything in the chest scene.
Holy spider!
The little cave spider. Whoops. Okay, so, it does look like I'll be going back right now. I'm out of pickaxes. Alright, let's run back, get some pickaxes, and finish off this room. I really wish they'd make glasses that didn't slide down your nose. Pinches my nose off and makes me sound nasally. Keep the dirt. Need that. Need those. And grab that. Okay, let's make some stuff. I think I need more. Maybe not that many. There we go. Those there, that up there, and those go down there. And put half of those out. All right, let's go head back and finish working on it. I know there's gravel in here somewhere. I saw. Oh, it's kind of low. Oh, I guess the shovel gets it this time. Oh, yeah. I put it there. That's right. Ow! Where'd you come from? And why does it keep switching back to my food? That hurt. And time I switched to my sword, it went back to my food. Can't figure that one out. Damn, he's trying to kill me. All right, so where did she spawn from? It's gotta be in here. Don't know, but it wasn't fun. I do have a plan for the build, main base build in this world, so by all means, go ahead and give me a follow, because I think you guys might like it. And that's an opening up there. That is what I was afraid of. Alright. No. Those sealed off. I do need to get up there and torch all that. Do that. Wow. Should really do that now. All right, here we go. Come on, there we go. It's dark up there. Well, that is definitely safe. Ain't nothing coming through there. Oh, come on. He didn't even hit me. It's all shenanigans. Okay, he hit me. Yes, he did. Why can't I hit him? Cheaters. Where the heck did you come from? Excuse me. Oh, another spawner. Really? Oh, he's a pretty spider. Look how blue he is. Alright, I'm not happy about that one. Yeah, I was not expecting to find another mine or spider. There's basically almost a spider spawner on top of the two that I already found. I was worried I wasn't going to find string. Oh, come on in, hill. There we go. We gotta go torch this way. Seems a little safer, zombie. See what we got down here. There we go. And it's a dead end. But it's lit up. Lots of resources down that way. Oh, I don't like creepers. I don't have a bow. Yay, got the torch down. Alright. And this is a very comfortable dead end. And give me those. And we'll take that. Make sure nobody comes up in here. And I'm out of torches. This. Yank these out and use those to make the sticks for the torches. There we go. Oh no. It's a creeper's home. That's not cool. Let's get this lit up. There we go. Ooh, gold. Man, this thing just goes everywhere. Ugh, baby zombie. Now, Bath, that's what you get for getting in the way. All right. Looks like that's must be an intersection to get to. Oh well. Let me get some coal, make some more torches. Torch down there to be safe. Okay, that'll work for now. Your skeleton. Yeah, this looks like this is going to be a large cleanup effort. Oh, and they do gotta go this way. Okay. Good idea. Oh, I can't get up there. We'll just leave that. The only thing you can get down is the baby zombies. We'll just hope there's none in there. Alright, so... and there it is. Alright. Well, there's that one. Let's hope there's not another. Okay, there's quite a bit of cobwebs in here. Most of this is lit up now. Let's get a few more pieces of iron. Let's come down. Where are they? Is it this way? That's back over here. Go light that place up. I shouldn't really get the coal. Don't like passing it up. Here we go. And more iron. I do want the gold, though. Let's open this up and go see what we got. Looks like all that goes down below, so we're okay there. And this is a dead end. Let's get some more coal. I got that furnace downstairs. I'll throw this iron in I have to smelt down so that I have another pick ready when I need it. Yeah, put a torch there. That'll be good. Alright, so let's go ahead and head back down. If we can find our way. Mines are mazes. Blast it. Yeah, we're going down. I need a bow for those. All right. Wow, look on that mini map, all the places I lit up there. Let's go back over here and get some stuff cooking. Don't need the gold to cook. Just need iron. It's 12 pieces. Wow, look at all the string I have. That's nice. Spider eyes. Gravel. Plenty of those. Look at that, I did cook some iron already. Wow. Alright. First off, I'm almost out of a sword. And now I can make my spare pickaxe. There we go. I'll put the coal in, take part of it. A few more torches, throw that in there, and I think we're ready to continue on. I'm pretty sure I will find a way up, so I'm just going to close that off and deal with all that later. Now I have to farm some chickens, get some feathers, make some arrows. Maybe make a fishing pole and try to catch a magic bow. Easiest way to do it. Okay, let's chop these out. Thunder. All right, so let's clean the ceiling up. Finding a spawner in the cave is so much easier than doing the spawners in the mines. Usually the caves don't have this many branches you gotta cover. Mines just spread everywhere. You gotta light it all up so that they won't spawn in them. But you take what you get. Put some light down so I don't get attacked. Nope. Almost got half of it done. Decently lit up, yes. Yes, it does. This is our center line. Let's go 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 7. And I hear lava. Okay, so that's that tunnel. Let's go over here, we'll do the same thing, and then we'll just dig in and connect them. Where is it? There it is. Wonder how far the gravel goes. Nope, that far. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 8, 9, 10, 11. And 12. Okay. Well, we will have the box for the room. Okay, that's good. And down here is nothing. All right, well, since it's nothing. Let me gather up the resources. And then I can just worry about the tunnel and seal it. Just gather everything out that's worth anything. Okay, make sure it's all lit up good. Yay! Get an area cleaned up. It's always a good thing. Need that up here. Don't need to pull all the wood, but I knew it just to have the resources for one, and two, just in case it throws a shadow that's dark enough for a spawn. That's why I like clearing the ceiling smooth like this. Just should have done back here and didn't. There's no worries of shadows anywhere. Clean, it's lit. Keeps the spawns down, hopefully. Alright, here's those. That off. Let's put that there, pop it, put down a couple more. And it came out here. What in the world was that? There we go. Wall sealed. Gonna need that there and drop a torch here. That'll work. And continue going. Oh, that wasn't far to it. Look at that. Here we are. That is the squaring of the room. Now we just gotta clean it out. That all cleaned up.
Oh, I may have to make a new axe here soon. What is back here? I have no idea what that is. Looks like a mess. Alright, so let's go ahead and, well, we'll just work on clearing some of this out. It needs to be straightened up. Now we get to see what's going on in here. So I am not sure what is going on. Woo, that's dark. Okay. He wants to plug this up at some time. Oh my. Really? Whoa, okay, there's lava somewhere. All right, let's try this dangerously. Let's start stripping stuff out of here to make sure it's clean. If you don't clean up the tunnels and caves in the area where you're putting your farm, then some of your spawns will happen in those regions, which reduces how much your farm's going to spawn. But I mean, in all reality, if it So only so many creatures will spawn in an area. So if it keeps spawning in an area outside of your farm, eventually, you're not going to have anything in your farm. Oh, bad, 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 bad. Okay, you're good there. So that piece is going to stay there. Dig these out. Always use redstone. especially when we start building their the base. Do I dare? Yeah, why not? What's worse gonna happen? Get flooded. I'm gonna kill these bats. They're so annoying. Okay. Let's try getting this stuff. One more. Can I get it? Yes. Let's go ahead and put that in. Something tells me removing that coal will probably be bad. Oh, look at that. Here's our other spawner. Oh, look at that. If we do build that, we're going to be hitting lava. I'll have to see what's going on up there. It might be the waterfall, or if it's a lava pool, might have to turn it into obsidian and use my diamonds for a pickaxe. But in the meantime, and here's our way up. Okay. Oh, there's the gold I wanted. I'm gonna get my gold. And gold is important for the research, so you do want to gather it. And lapis is extremely useful in this, so. Do want to gather these, that's for sure. Alright, we'll go ahead and block that so it doesn't rain baby zombies. Get the resources out of here. Kind of put it back together. Whoops. There we go. You know, I save that for exploring later, so you don't want to destroy how it looks. Yeah. Okay, so let's take those out, take this down. Want those. This seems to be all lit. Is it lit enough? I'll make sure it's lit enough. Okay, so that's put the gravel back. That's a good block there, and that should be okay. Everything's lit down there. All right. I just need to pull this up. And then we can continue cleaning out that room. Oh, Cole. Why do you do this to me? Yeah, I know I'm using my steel pickaxe, but that's fine. Pulls it up quicker. Okay. All right. And now the OCD kicks in and I backfill everything. There we go, just like new. This out. Oh, at least when it's just stone, it does go fast, semi-fast. Not as fast as a diamond pickaxe with enchantments, but hey, who has those? This is still a fairly new start to the game. One thing I don't understand about the games is where is this guy carrying all this cobblestone? I mean, these blocks are 1 meter cubes, which is about 3 feet square. Quite sure I'd be able to carry two, let alone a couple stacks of 64 of it. Physics. What can you do? Yep, that inventory tweaks is a nice mod. It's It's helping out a lot, just replacing the pickaxe automatically. What? I got a hole in my ceiling. Well, now. Might have to pop up there and take care of it. Just as soon as I clear a little bit more of it out. There we go. I'll take care of that. Now. Let me get it all cleaned out. I'll take care of it all at once. Unless it rains creepers. And then I'll fix it immediately. That would get this out of the way. Snag the tracks. Yeah, there's just going to be some stuff that's going to be strange. Oh, that really darkened it up here. That was odd. The only one in the room, and I just got a whiff of perfume. It was a floral scent at that. And our air freshener is fresh linen. Definitely have to get a webcam set up. Maybe it's a ghost. Empty out. Okay, get rid of a bunch of that, the gold, that. Take some extra stone, set that up, put that across. I know I threw the iron in, I didn't need to. Put it up there. Alright, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are more to work with. Okay, plenty of torches. That looks good. Way too much. There we go. Over here. I put my dirt away. Really? Fine, I'll make a staircase. Stone. All right, what's up here? Stuff. Stuff I'm going to want to get. I knew I was gonna need another axe and I didn't make one. Oh well. There we go. Alright, I think I got all the stuff down here I need to chop down the way. Chop that out of the way. So I shouldn't really need the axe here. Okay. Go. And I definitely want the iron. Section out. And not much further till we hit the turn point. There's not much on that wall over there. So we'll be okay here. Yeah, only three blocks this way, and then we'll get to turn. It'd be nice if I had the Tinker's Construct in this, because yeah, that big hammer would be nice right now. But I'm doing about as pure as I can. Just the only mods I have are basically just to help me. The map, the inventory tweak. I think I added backpacks too, but I haven't made one. There we go, I should keep the corners in that lit up. Spiders from spawning above me. Okay. And still more. Get into this gravel. Yeah, actually, it looks like we did. Leave that open for the coal. And start working on getting all this cleared out. getting closer. Yep, and yes, I do know that iron picks would deal through this faster, but with the Ancient Warfare 2, the research takes a lot of iron. I've gone through 2 stacks of 64 iron on just research alone in no time at all. So if I'm trying to supply myself with iron for that and pickaxes just to dig this out, it would be insane. That's why I'll take the extra little bit of time and use stone, because it's a lot more readily available. I'd save my iron for the research. And armor. Sometimes you just gotta give a little bit. I think our room is almost complete here. And once it is complete, that does mean that our time together is going to end. Resources in the ceiling I'll have to pull out, and in the floors. Not really worried about any of that until I go to build. When I start building, I'll pull out. And of course, when I set up to do the decorating, I'll finish pulling out the resources. Till then, we'll just clean the room up, get it prepared. Amount of stone or cobblestone I have, I might start smelting it down and making stone brick, do stone brick in the room. But this is our room. This will give us our kill zone and area to walk around. So that should be perfectly fine. Let me light some more of this up so I don't walk in here and get mobbed by about 3 billion spiders. Well, I do like spiders. These ones are a pain in the butt, though. Looks like it might be good. Let's go ahead and run upstairs real quick, make sure we got what we need. Bring that up, grab that. Definitely need a string upstairs. Grab the seeds. Take that. What am I looking for? I thought there was... Huh. Who's the iron? Ay. So let's put that back in, put that in, and I have no room for anything else. Awesome. Don't need a sunflower. Don't need those. Just gonna plant those outside. I do need the string in there though. That is very important. I need to put those in. I got 10 iron ore. I am going to get rid of the wooden, and I can carry that. That I'm going to throw away. So, put that up there. Put the seed in. And at least some of those. There we go. And that's for that. That's right. I got 3 sand. That is not good. I need sand. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to go collect some sand. And we're going to gather up our cactus as well and get it replanted. And it is almost nighttime. Well, that is not cool. No, I thought these things were supposed to face the sun. Weird. They always face where the sun comes up. We'll sleep and then we'll work on the cactus. Come on. All right. Yeah, I'm sure I lost some cactus with them hitting the other and destroying, but seems pretty good. Let's hop over to the desert and get some sand. Or I can just grab some of this right here. And this is my cow. Her name is Sandy. She likes to walk around in the desert. Some reeds. Right. That should be about it. I should have everything I need. Let's swap this around. Any? No, no, no. Okay. Ooh. Ha. These cactus I missed. Alright, I do believe that is everything I need to do for this stream. I am going to have to make a new chest. Let me do that real quick. I need a bigger hobbit hole. Okay, that works. And I forgot to throw those out, but oh well. Okay. Well, I do want to thank everybody for coming out to the stream. And I hope that you join me on YouTube for the Let's Play series so that you can see how this string farm is going to turn out and exactly what I'm going to do for a base. So, until next time, I will say thank you and have a nice day.